I
kept drunk.
The thing is, like, if I didn't kill you, I think you would have won. So, you wouldn't have won. Why not?
What's this bike? I just really want to be the
Do I lock you down to stop you getting another Tyranno out?
Sorry?
Or do I lock you down to stop you getting another Tyranno out?
See, that's why I should have. When I summoned the Overwatch, I should have sent, the Overtext to get another pill so I can actually get another Tyranno out. Other than that field, I didn't have anything. I had prank tops in hand.
I had the hand to wipe it all, because it's not what you're doing after.
Okay.
You just get the brainwash and go tribute one, tribute two, tribute three, tribute four.
Not much I can do with this hand, but
you don't have a clue.
Set one.
I like it.
I took floor perfection.
One of these I can hide.
That's literally, I got my pass.
Draw a turn.
Stand my face.
Then you get to pass the light, which I draw a card. It's consistency and kaiju.
Which one's this one?
That's the bouncer. That's a bouncer card, but I can only do that in my turn.
Well, I'll get that red until it.
I'm going to call by it anyway.
What's it do?
Draw two cards, but you banish. Randomly. We have to use it at the start of your main phase one.
Princess is you're down to
I have to, Fist of the Unrivaled Tenyi. Nigga.
No.
Normal summon?
Yeah.
Affecting hand?
I don't want it. Yeah. I don't need it. Affected perfection.
Effect?
You can
effect.
Effect. I'm doing something against this. What's up?
That's a spell of trap.
Hot desires?
Sure. I feel like I'm pretty good.
After tonight, we're going to need to give it a couple of months to rejuvenate.
If you're banishing the kaiju, so you're
pretty sure it's
going to be a problem.
I need one dot stuff, or old stuff.
But they have to die.
Oh, it's been wind up.
I got the jacket in my bag.
With the side, you could banish them, the kaiju.
I got the mind off
of him. If you forget what assist, you want to get.
What assist up for him doing again?
Targeting. Neither of us can target, so I'll destroy it.
Oh, just spells and
trap. Yeah.
Alright, just sort it out. I'll message someone and then I'll
let you get. Yeah. All the side
guys! See you later. See you later.
Look at you, savage. That there.
You get so it's time to have it.
But literally ruined my whole life. The Nationals. Well, I was just like, I was summoning Magellan. I was like, well, do I ash this? No, well, no, because what's he going to do off on Magellan?
Dead. Yeah, you're trying to ash this sustaining grand. Don't use the effect of Stamper. Managed it to target a special weapon. So take a grand off that.
Boom!
17.
I mean, 2.
So I've taken 20
seconds. I think just you don't have any.
So,
activate desires.
Because
the fact that you have to continue to mess up.
Oh, exactly.
Have you seen what's in turn one? With one. Make one of others unaffected.
my card effect in the forecourt.
It's really good. I think it's a good deck to mess with.
Okay, yeah, that was a really good one.
Okay, yeah, see, I think it's smart. I'll
only go up. Yeah, I'll wait for
some more. What is that?
Need to run out. I want to go one. I want to go one. I want to go from there. Go and defense special.
What's it doing, Grave?
Banish it to add a worm back.
It's not fast.
It doesn't matter.
It does to me.
Set him up so we can go. Take vessel. Main effect is mill a worm. Then if I have a non control non effect mode, so I can add Tenyi with a different name. Did I banish it?
There goes the green one.
No, I don't want the green one.
Okay,
one
in the back.
I wanted the meh. Okay. I wanted to say meh meh.
No, meh meh.
So you gain 2,000 life tokens if you draw a card.
Wait, if I do, do I choose?
You don't choose, but you can negate it. Okay. I can't
draw. He draws the card. He draws the card, you gain 2,000.
No.
Yeah, if summon it to your opponent's side of the field, then you draw a card. But because it's on his field, he gains it. So he draws, you gain 2,000.
Extend Santa and add Nahata.
So he's now
that's still fine, he's got monster that I can play. I don't care who gets what, I just need something on his board.
Wait, do I discard one?
It, during my turn. During the end of your turn.
Okay, my turn.
You put your hand back down to three, as long as it remains on the field. Turn your face.
Tribute.
To my demise.
Wait, sorry. On activation.
Fed him Nahata.
No, I can't use that. Okay, fair enough.
Yeah. When does the cheek go on my mic?
Oh, you should be right. Okay,
you
got two. You
could have struck me. You did. Let's go.
Game 2. Normal summon. Effect. Special from deck.
Oh, so just normal summon.
Normal summon one, special the other. When a special Madolche from handle deck loosens
their files. Destroyers clearing.
No fail of that.
No. We keep going.
No.
Turn your face. I don't know where I got that from. I just got stuck in my head. Angeli effect tribute. For cost. You wanna ash me?
No. Ash in the stack.
And we keep going.
No, that was
a budget.
That's my favourite thing, is like, I watch your Simorgh deck profile, yeah, we run 3 extra and 2, 3 info. Effect, yeah, spell a trap.
Shut up, though.
Like, who the hell is going to cash out so for Simorgh?
Should have counted on board by that stuff, I've only got 6.
No one, Smog's are bad.
Pass.
I do like their one of their spells, the Smog Repulsion. Discard a Smog and return all opponents back row to the hand.
That's not bad. That'll be useful against Sky Striker. Yeah.
But the whole point is they summon when there's no back row on your opponent's field from Grove. So it's just, you know. Yeah, I added one. Pow.
Do exactly what happens before.
I think it's just sister.
Four negate battle.
You know, your favourite card because you do stuff in grave.
Sure. So these are going to be shit, and by the time you've gone through your place, I'm probably going to have another sort of war front. So I've got 3 on the field at the moment.
You complain about me every round.
Huh?
You complain about me every round.
Well, if you've got high rank, it's a hard one.
I wish I had the battery.
But I think I'm in my binder.
I don't regret that.
Fed the shooter. Special.
Oh, sure.
I didn't see that.
You didn't see that.
I actually didn't.
Okay, go.
Cool. Bring those towns with me. I'm going to buy them.
That's a vessel.
It's a mill one.
I've got a 5-5 dragon.
Of course she did.
Oh, yeah, negate and banish.
Negate the summon? Negate the hand.
It's the effect, isn't it? Yeah, effect the hand, summon.
Some mana.
Or is it some condition?
Some condition.
Okay.
Negate it now.
Okay, so it's now upon the descent. Upon resolution.
Activate effect.
Oh yeah.
God, that's the move that kind of
sucks. It's really a graveyard.
So, effect. Target unaffected by monster effects, instantly go chain 2 to shuffle 2 from out of the grave.
It inspects that, then the gate banished, so it's removed the 2, so they're there with no counters now. So I've got the effect.
Turn your face.
That's once per turn.
Not once per turn, not once per chain.
Not
effect of this one.
Summons per chain. So if you respond to that, can you respond again?
Wait.
Effect of the green.
Can I change this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fed them a poor.
Now I remove 2 from water front.
Per badge special. My poor effect special?
Yeah.
For both pump now?
Yeah. Wait, so how many counters are there was going
to be? 2. 0.
Normal.
Berserker.
Negates, banishes, just banish everything.
Not once per chain.
It's actually
set a monster and pass.
Set a monster and pass. Draw for turn, stand by face.
That was very convincing.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I'm fine. Next. Next, you have 2 cards
in the grave.
Without targeting, respond now.
Shuffle 1. He prevents targeting, does it? No, he makes it smaller. And he...
Prevents targeting.
Is that a to hand?
And also, you lifted the left arm.
No more kick. Kick effect.
It looks like he's got 2
Target messenger line.
Yeah.
Hand some.
Overlay pudding and pudding. Overlay the 2 sassoirs.
Detach a sassoir. Target 2 of the 3.
He's
all like, yeah, you know. 1 to hand, 1 to grave, shuffle only gold. This is up to the number I target, so it can be 1 by 2, nothing 2. We play again because we're just doing it all I said in my deck before. Effect. Targets as well. To shuffle it.
To do what?
To then detach. Special from deck. So this goes to deck. I have a special one. Effect out back row.
5, 8. House game. Got game for the boys. All of my powerful
stuff was in there. I love it.
Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe to Webers5. And if you're already subscribed, feel free to hit that notification bell so that you never miss an upload.